Who's the greatest fighter you ever saw? You know, man, your opinion on me.
It's hard to say, but it might have been Mighty Mouse. Because when Mighty Mouse was in his prime, he was so magnificent. Mm-hmm. He was so fast, and he was doing things that you couldn't believe how he could do. He hit a dude with a suplex and caught him with an armbar on the way down. And I'm not exaggerating.
Demetrious, Mighty Mouse Johnson!